Well, I've got a choice. I can either code the beats in one at a time along these bars, or I can play it in real time. And I think I'll start off with the now's the time to get it down, dust it off, and do something creative with it.
We've got three separate sound generators.
Oh, I think I'll start off with that.
Those are capable of having filters and different ADSRs put on.